Welcome to GitLens. GitLens supercharges the Git capabilities built into VS Code. Whether you're a seasoned Git developer or just getting started, GitLens makes it easier, safer, and faster to leverage the full power of Git. GitLens provides rich inline blame annotations and hover support. GitLens adds an annotation to the end of the current line, showing the author name, relative date stamp, and commit message. Hover over the annotation to get even more details like commit ID and quick actions, commit date, and the full commit message. GitLens also displays blame details in the status bar at the bottom, which you may hover over or click on to get more details and actions. From this icon in the editor toolbar, you may toggle the GitLens file blame. The file blame provides annotations including commit author, message, date, and a color-coded heat map at the beginning of each line. GitLens also provides the same hover support as the inline blame, giving you more context as you explore past changes. To toggle the file blame off, just click on this icon one more time, or press the escape key. From the editor toolbar, you may also click these arrow icons to open changes from the previous commit. Alternatively, if you hold down the Alt key or Option key on Mac, and then click, you can jump to open changes from a specific commit. Inline blame and hover support are here too, making navigating history easy yet powerful. File blame details are available at the top of the editor and each code block through Git CodeLens. Click on the Recent Change CodeLens to see more information about the most recent commit, like commit message, commit ID, or get a list of all files changed in this commit. Similarly, click on the Author's CodeLens to toggle the file blame view from earlier. And like before, you may use the escape key to exit. Get visibility into your repo and take action with the GitLens views in the sidebar. Click on the source control icon in the activity bar to explore the sidebar views. Here you may access your commits, history, branches, remotes, stashes, and much more. Use the context menus to access even more options. So for example, if you right-click on any commit, you'll get access to options like revert commit, reset, or create branch. Many of these options and more are also available from the command palette, which you may access using the Command Shift P keyboard shortcut. Type GitLens to access GitLens commands or bring up GitLens settings or help resources. GitLens is highly customizable. Let's bring up the command palette using Command Shift P and type GitLens settings to bring up the GitLens settings. Here you may toggle the settings for current line blame, code lens, status bar blame, and much, much more. This is a great place to explore the other GitLens features and make the experience yours. You're now ready to use the most popular Git extension for Visual Studio Code. Happy coding!